the traditional way, you know, I was doing it using different weather apps to try to look at the conditions to do scheduling, because we have a very short window to do a lot of work. So we have to be as efficient as possible. And we have, you know, extreme weather up here that really affects our quality of work that we can do. So I was constantly being like a weather person for my crews, as far as this is the conditions you're going to see, this is what we need to change, here's where I'm going to have you work because we could see a rain event here. And I was doing that all through kind of a manual process, and like, there's got to be a better way to kind of automate this, right? And that's where we started building PaveWise into it. And we run the W, so we're getting everything brought up into our software, and having that pretty close to real-time data is very attractive to the industry, because they need to make decisions very fast and quick.